tries to duck.
Yeah, but he took a good Broner left hook.
Seems very relaxed in there here in round one.
He's younger than most of them in terms of Broner's boxing skills.
Well, they trade big shots. Better effect. Perez hurt on a right to the ear.
Never been in this class before.
Good right hand by Broner. Perez tries to respond at the end of round. But here in St. Louis. Good straight right hand and down goes Perez. And he's not going to make it.
Yes, it was.